Second example approach is service-oriented architecture, sometimes abbreviated SOA. Wikipedia calls this a computer system architectural style for creating and using business processes packaged as services throughout their lifecycle.